Who will do, Tiddlypeeps? I'm Hubba Hubba, talking to you from Hoobland, and I'm about to send four of my favorite Hoobs down to Earth to find out all about you for my great Hoobopedia. Here they come! You know who the Hoobs are? Things we want to know.
Yay!
Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland and Roma somewhere far away.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
The motorettes are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
Hoob, hoob, hooray! The Hoobopedia is coming your way.
Oh! Way!
The Hoobs are here, so what do you say?
Tula, you have been on the Hoobie computer for ages now. We're meant to be thinking of a question for today's Hoob news.
Oh, sorry, Ivor. Just checking to see if we have any emails.
Hey, look what the Tiddlypeeps sent me. Isn't it Hoobie groovy? I'm going to put it in my collection of red feathery things.
Yes, Groove, it's very nice.
Hey, we've got an email.
Hoobie Galoobie.
I'll just print it out.
You know, I think this is the best thing I've got in my collection of red feathery things.
Who's it from, Tula?
A Tiddlypeep. We're invited to a Tiddlypeep party.
A party? Yes, I love parties.
Yeah.
Oh, just a minute, there's more. It's a fancy dress party.
Ooh. Ooh,
that means we have to dress up as a different character.
Oh, hoobble dooble dooper. I'm going to get out my Hoobie Bits box and make our costumes right now. Come on.
Hey, maybe we could use something from my collection of red feathery things.
Maybe, Groove. But first, we need a question for Hoob News.
Shall we all wear the same costumes or different ones?
Oh.
Do you want sparkly or shiny?
Oh, or feathery.
Oh, yes, Groove. Feathery would be hoobly groobly.
Yeah, told you.
Maybe we should think up a question for today's Hoob News first.
Come on, come on. Give me some more ideas. What should we wear to the fancy dress party?
Hubba, hubba, hubba.
Ooh, that's Hubba Hubba.
What shall we wear to the fancy dress party? What a hoobble dooble dooper question for today's Hoob News. Oh, I love your feathery thing, Groove.
Thanks, Hubba Hubba.
You could make a whole new costume section in your giant Hoobopedia, Hubba Hubba.
Exactly. I can't wait. Now I'll email Roma to see if she can come up with any ideas.
Oh, yes. Roma loves dressing up.
So do I, Ivor. So do I. Now then, first of all, maybe we should try to find out what peeps and tiddlypeeps wear to fancy dress parties. Shall we take a look?
Mm.
Ooh, hoobledoop! Oh, look, and a little dress with stars and moons on it. Aren't these costumes magnificent? Look, there's a bear skiing down a hill and doing a bit of a jumpy turn. Ooh, isn't she pretty, Hoobs? Oh, look, there's a Tiddlypeep dressed as a bear.
Well, peeps and Tiddlypeeps seem to like dressing up as much as Hoobs do.
Yes, I love that little Tiddlypeep dressed as a bear.
Yes, Tiddlypeeps dress up as all sorts of things, don't they? Even animals.
That's given me an idea. Groove, please may I use your red feathery things? Please.
Why? What are you going to go as?
A Hoobie Hollerbird, of course.
Hoobacious idea, Tula. Oh, I bet the Tiddlypeeps would love that.
Well, if you want to be a Hoobie Hollerbird, Tula, then you must have my red feathery things. Oh. Hoobie Hollerbirds wouldn't be Hoobie Hollerbirds unless they were red and feathery.
Oh, Groove, you are so kind. Thank you.
That's right.
Ah, now, this can be used to make a beak. Now, there must be a way of wearing all these feathery things to make me look like a Hoobie Hollerbird.
But how?
How? Here's how.
sure it's all ready for the fancy dress party, Groove?
Yeah, but what are we going to go as?
Hubba, Hubba, Hubba.
Maybe Hubba Hubba will have an idea for you too.
Hoobie-galoobie! How did a Hoobie Hollabird get you all the way from Hoobland?
It's me, Hubba Hubba! I'm going to a fancy dress party as a Hoobie Hollabird. Do you think the Tiddlypeeps will like it?
Oh, I do hope so, Tula. But why don't you go and test it on some Tiddlypeeps before you go to the party?
Yeah.
I mean, you don't want to turn up at the party dressed as a Hoobie Hollabird if the Tiddlypeeps don't like it, do you?
No, that would be awful.
You're right, Hubba Hubba. We've never been to a fancy dress party before. We don't want to make any mistakes.
I'll go and find some Tiddlypeeps.
And I'll wake up the motorettes in the engine, Tula, and drive you there.
Tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. They're smart,
they're fun, they know.
The Tiddlypeeps help us find things out.
They give us clues,
they tell us news.
That's what they're all about.
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
They're smart,
they're fun, they know.
The Tiddlypeeps, if we need to know. Who, what, where, why, when and how. Alas, I'm off we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. They're smart, they're fun, they know.
Hoobledoop, Tiddlypeeps.
Help! It's a monster!
Oh, no. It's not a monster. It's a Hoobie Hollabird. Come back.
Oh, dear.
Don't be scared. It's me, Tula.
Oh, it's you.
Hello, Tula.
Want to do a Hoobie hello?
Of course!
Hoobledoop,
Hoobledoop, woop, woop,
woop! Oh, that's better. You see, I've been invited to a Tiddlypeep fancy dress party, and I thought a Hoobie Hollabird would be a good idea. But I don't think it is. Do you?
No, that costume's too scary.
Did you hear that, Ivor? The Hoobie Hollabird costume is too scary.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to turn up to the party and make everyone run away, do I? That would be terrible.
You'll have to dress up as something else.
You're right. Well, thanks for letting me test it out. I'd better get back to the Hoobmobile now and start thinking again. Hoobal toodle doo.
Hoobal toodle doo.
Well, the Hoobie Hollabird wasn't a good idea, was it, Groove?
No, it wasn't. Still, it doesn't mean I'll get my collection of red feathery things back.
Just as well we tested that out before the party. Yeah. Those poor Tiddlypeeps would have been terrified.
Yes, Tula. We'll have to think of costumes that don't scare Tiddlypeeps.
I want to wear a costume that will make me feel happy.
Yes, but what?
What? What?
Oh, I don't know what.
Hubba, Hubba, Hubba. Hubba, Hubba, Hubba. Here's something that might help you work out what, Tula. I've been sent this story from a Tiddlypeep. It may give you an idea for a happy costume.
I do hope so, Hubba Hubba.
Yes, here goes.
Wanda the Witch was fed up. Every year she entered the broomstick race, and every year she came last. No matter what spell she used or how hard she practiced, one of the other witches or wizards always won.
Maybe the broomstick goes slowly because I'm too heavy, she thought.
So she stopped eating bat burgers and went to a keep fit class. But some of the exercises were impossible to do in a witch's hat. And everyone else kept giving her funny looks.
Maybe I'll get a new broomstick instead, she decided.
So she went to her local broomstick shop.
What's the fastest broomstick in the world? She asked.
The supersonic sweeper, replied the shopkeeper.
That's what I want then.
The shopkeeper shook his head.
I'm sorry,
he said,
but I've just sold the last one to Wizard Wizzy.
So Wanda went back to her bungalow, feeling even more fed up. Then she had an idea. The idea was inside her kitchen cupboard.
Yes!
She cried.
A quick magic spell, and that will be the best supersonic sweeper ever!
At midnight, the wizards and witches lined up to start the broomstick race. There was Wanda, sitting astride her magic vacuum cleaner.
Ready, steady, go!
Wanda shot into the distance and zoomed over the finishing line before anyone else had got as far as the first chimney pot.
Hooray!
For once, Wanda was the winner, and she was the happiest witch in the world.
That's what I'm going to be! Wanda, the happiest witch in the world!
And we could be wizards!
Yeah, I'd love to go to the party as a wizard.
I know exactly how I'm going to make my costume. No peeking, right?
No, oh, no.
Right, and what do wizards have?
Magic sticks.
I think they're called wands, Groove.
Yeah, that's it, magic wands. And here's the very thing. I knew my long pointy thing collection would come in useful one day.
We also need long pointy things on our heads, Groove.
What? Like this?
Hoobie Galooby! That's perfect! Have you got another one?
I've got hoob loads.
We'll all get up in fancy dress. We'll help each other choose. Then we'll have the answer in time for our hoob news.
I'll be Groove the Wizard, playing lots of tricks with my magic wand and pointy hat. There's nothing I can't fix. I turn bananas into teapots, a shark into a spoon, then whistle up my broomstick and fly around the moon.
I'll be Wizard Ivor, and I've so much to do. Casting spells and mixing potions with some quite funny smells too. I've got a spell for chocolate forests and a great big ice cream lake. And another spell that works quite well if I make a mistake.
We'll all get up in fancy dress. We'll help each other choose. Then we'll have the answer in time for our hoop news.
Mind your eyes, dear wizards. My beauty will astound. For I'm the most hoopacious witch that ever could be found. My witchy name is Wanda. I've passed my magic test. You look at me, you must agree, I am the prettiest.
Tula, you have worked so hard, but we are rather worried
that with that witch's nose
and clothes,
you just look simply horrid.
Your fancy dress is such a mess,
you witchy so-and-so.
Shush, Groove!
You ask if you're the prettiest. The answer must be no!
What exactly are you trying to tell me?
It's a hoobacious costume. Tula, but
Bertie, you look really ugly.
Ugly?
Yes.
But I don't want to go to the fancy dress party looking ugly. I want to look pretty.
Oh, never mind, Tula. Yeah. I'm sure we can think of something else for you to wear. Yeah.
Roma. Here comes Roma. Maybe she'll be able to give some ideas.
Hoobledoop, Hoobs.
Hoobledoop, Roma.
As you can see, I'm on a farm. I'm here to see how farmers keep the birds away from their crops.
Why do they need to do that, Roma?
Well, Ivor, you see, birds love to nibble seeds. And if all the seeds get eaten, nothing will grow. Now, farmers can't stand in the field all day scaring the birds away. They're far too busy. So, they put one of those in there instead.
What is that, Roma?
That, Tula, is what peeps call a scarecrow. A scarecrow is a model of a peep made out of straw and dressed up in some of the farmer's old clothes. When the birds see the scarecrow, they get frightened and fly away. What a hoobacious job!
Hey, that guy looks hooby groovy, Roma.
He certainly does groove. So hooby groovy, in fact, that I thought I'd have a go at being a scarecrow myself. Go away, birds! Go, shoo!
Yeah, shoo, birds, shoo!
That's done it. Now, I'm going to ask those birds how it felt. Come back, birds! Come back!
Have they come back now, Roma?
Oh, I'm afraid they haven't, Tula. No. Oh, well, this is Roma Hoob, reporting for Hoob News. Hoobble Toodle Do!
That's it, Tula! You can dress up as a scarecrow!
Oh, I won't scare the Tiddlypeeps, will I?
Of course not. You'd probably scare a Hooby Holler Bird, though.
Just you stay there, Tula, and we will make you into the most hoobacious scarecrow you've ever seen.
Yes, but how?
How, how, how! How, how, how! How, 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 how!
Here's how. You can wear that hat.
But it's falling apart.
Oh, yes, the perfect scarecrow's hat.
And you can wear this old scarf. There.
Oh, yuck! It stinks!
Well, it would do. I got it from my collection of things that smell hooby groovy.
Oh, you look hooble dooble dooper.
What's wrong, Tula? Don't you like your costume?
It's just that, well, wearing all these old clothes doesn't make me feel pretty, does it? I want to feel pretty. If I feel pretty, then I'll feel happy.
Oh, I see. And the scarecrow thing doesn't do it for you?
No. You both look hoobly groobly, yeah. And I can't think of anything to go as. Maybe I just won't be able to go to the fancy dress party at all.
Hubba! Hubba! Hubba!
Oh, cheer up, Tula. There's still time before the fancy dress party for you to go and ask some Tiddlypeeps if they can think of a costume for you to wear.
Yes. Come on, Tula. Never give up. I'll drive you to some Tiddlypeeps.
Thank you, Ivor. They're sure to have an idea, aren't they?
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. They're smart.
They're fun. They know.
The Tiddlypeeps, the Tiddlypeeps. If we need to know who, what, where, why, when, and how, alas, and off we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. They're smart. They're fun. They know.
Who will do Tiddlypeeps?
Who will do Tula?
What have we got here?
We're getting ready for a fancy dress party.
Really? Did you hear that? Ivor, Groove!
Yeah?
It must be the same one we've been invited to!
I guess.
They're going as wizards.
That sounds great. What are you going as?
I tried a Hooby Holler Bird, but I looked too scary. And then I tried a witch, but I was too ugly. And then I tried a scarecrow, but wearing all those old clothes just made me feel sad. I want to wear something that makes me feel happy. I was hoping that you might be able to help me.
Well, how about this to put in your head?
Hooby galooby. That's beautiful. It makes me feel so pretty.
We've got lots of pretty things here. Why don't you let us show you?
Yes, please. How do I look?
Really lovely, Tula.
At last, I've got a hoobly groobly costume to wear. There's just one thing, though. I don't know what I'm supposed to be.
A fairy, Tula.
A fairy.
But you can't be a fairy without a wand.
Ah! Oh, wow.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Tiddlypeeps. You always come up with some clever ideas. Groove,
Ivor!
Yes?
I'm ready to go to the party now!
You surely
see you
are!
See you there later! Hoobble tooble do!
Hoobble tooble do!
Oh, Ivor, Tula makes the most hooby groovy fairy.
I know.
Don't I just? Yeah. I feel pretty, I feel happy, and I feel ready for the Tiddlypeep party!
Yeah! Oh!
And I feel ready for Hoob News!
Yeah.
Come on!
Yeah!
She'll be coming to the party when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be coming to the party when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be coming to the party. Coming to the party. Coming to the party when she comes.
Oh, when she comes.
She'll be dressed up as a fairy when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be dressed up as a fairy when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be dressed up as a fairy. Dressed up as a fairy. Dressed up as a fairy when she comes.
When she comes.
Hooray!
Hurrah!
Hubba, hubba, hubba.
Oh, hubba, hubba. That is the best Hooby Hollabird costume ever.
Well, I did so want to join in, Tula. And no one in Hoobland is going to be scared of a Hooby Hollabird, are they? No. Now then, are you ready with your Hoob news?
We're ready, hubba, hubba.
Then take it away.
Hoobadoop, whoop. To all you Hoobs out there, welcome to Hoob News, the new show for Hoobs everywhere. I'm Wizard Ivor.
I'm Fairy Tula.
And I'm Wizard Groove.
And today we've been asking the question...
What should we wear to the fancy dress party?
First, Tula decided to dress up as a Hooby Hollabird.
But when I went to test my costume on the Tiddlypeeps, they thought it was too scary.
So then, Hubba Hubba found a story about a happy witch called Wanda.
I wanted to feel happy at the party, so I decided to make a witch's outfit.
And Groove and I decided that we would go to the party as wizards.
But when Tula put on her witch's costume, she looked, well, really ugly. Just then, Roma sent us a report all about scarecrows.
We dressed Tula up as a scarecrow. It was hoob loads of fun.
But that didn't make me feel pretty or happy either. Time was running out and there was only one thing for it, to ask the Tiddlypeeps' advice.
And the Tiddlypeeps helped Tula to dress up in the most beautiful costume ever.
A hoobly groobly fairy!
So it's thanks once again to Ivor, Tula, Groove and Roma for giving Hoobs everywhere a little peep into the world of peeps. And remember, wherever you are, have a nice day and hoobble toodle doo!
Hoobble toodle doo!
Right, Hoobs, I'm off to go woo! At Auntie Hattie Hoob!
And we're off to the Tiddlypeep party!
Oh, yes! Yeah.
Come on!
Oh,
whee!
Did you see that?
Whee!
Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland, and Roma's somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing,
we keep the engine spinning.
Hoob hoob hooray!
The Hoobafin is coming your way.
Hey!